How's it going, guys? It's me, Colombian Boy, recording you Dead Space 3, Mission 4, Part 2.
Sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this. Skip.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna just fix this up back up for a second. Guys, I don't know where to go.
Okay.
find it. Whoa, I get to change some.
Contacting me on a private channel.
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two have failed, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the mark of home, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
But we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up.
So I guess.
Okay, you think you and her?
Yeah, we'll forget it.
She's over it, all right?
Transmission begun. Don't rush along.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Thank you.
Deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now.
The love boat has arrived.
I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the aft end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out.
Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.